टॉपिक इज ideas of development. Ideas of development. If you want to develop in your life, you have different ideas, different thoughts in your mind. You will implement in your ideas, best ideas for development of your life. Here, development is different to other persons. Different persons have different ambitions, different goals, different ideas. One person idea is not same to another person. One person goal is not same to another person goal. One person aspiration is not same to the another person aspiration. Here I say the one person totally different to another person, their wants, their desires, their aspirations compared to the another person. First we see the growth. Growth means physically development. Here development means all of development. Growth means physically development. Development means not only physical development but also all around development are coming under the development. Development due to important to the every person, every district, every state, every country in the world. If you have different ideas, different goals to develop in your life, in your state, in your country. Here we see the one example in this classroom. Enosu, Shrestha, come to this blackboard. Stand here. Which color do you like?
Red color.
Very good. Move that side. Shrestha, which color do you like? Color. Which color? Blue color. You want it? Blue color. Which game do you like?
Cricket.
Very nice. You like cricket game. Which color, which game do you like?
Coco.
Very good. What is your ambition?
Government doctor.
Very good. Shrestha, what is your ambition?
Teacher.
Wow. Teacher is your ambition. Very great. Students, look this to children. Here, that boy likes red color. That boy likes to play cricket. That boy ambition is gone doctor. Here, this girl likes blue color, like playing coco. This girl ambition is teacher. Here, these two students ambitions, goals, desires totally different to others. In the same manner, go. Thank you. Go on, sit down. Students, we see the different persons and different goals. Here, there are different persons. We see the different persons, different goals. First of all, landless labor. He is landless labor. Landless labor wants more work. He wants to more work and higher wages. Higher wages. He wants to their children go to the government school. They get the quality education. He wants to quality education in government schools. Quality education. Children, observe carefully. Landless labor want more work, higher wages, quality education to their children. Next person is prosperous farmer. Prosperous farmer, nothing but a rich farmer. He wants to higher income. He wants to higher income. He wants to minimum support price from government. Minimum support price. minimum support price from government. And this rich farmer wants to cheaper labor at cheaper prices. This prosperous farmer wants to their students or their children have a quality education. They settled in foreign countries. This rich farmer wants her higher income. He wants the minimum support price from government. He wants the cheaper laborers at cheaper price. And he wants to quality education to their children. And their children, he wants to their children settled in foreign countries. These are the desires, aspirations to the rich farmer. Next one. Farmer who depend only rain for growing crops. This farmer depend upon seasonal rainfall. Seasonal rainfall. And this farmer wants to the price. Good price to their crops. Good price. And he wanted to have a good quality education in schools. Next one is a rural woman. A rural woman wants to the equal treatment to compare the girl and boy. She wants to the equal treatment and good education. Next, fifth one is urban unemployed youth. We see in our locality, urban unemployed youth, so many youth are around us, around our areas. Here, this urban unemployed youth wants us, they search their job. They want the job. They want to job and security. Financial independent. Urban unemployed youth wants the financial independence. Next, a boy from rich family. This rich family boy wants are very high. They enjoyed their life, luxury life. They want the luxury life. He wants the freedom to spend more money. He wants the freedom. We compare to the landless labor children. This rich family boy wants to the higher rich car in the market. Variety of the food. She wants to enjoy life. She wants to enjoy their lives, whatever it may be. They want the freedom in the society and settle in the foreign countries. At the same time, a girl from rich family. Rich family girl wants also same to the rich boys. These rich girls also spend more money. They want their life, they want the freedom. And they want the quality education. They spend more income to their enjoyment. They settled in foreign countries also. Next, we see the fishing community person. Fishing community person. Fishing community person wants to safety. Wants to safety and more fishes. He handling more fishes. More fishes. More income and support from the government. These are different goals to different persons. Students, we see the different category of persons, different aspirations, different goals to different persons. one person's goal, one person's idea, one person's development is not another person. Here, goals, developments are different from others. These different categories of people has different goals. They develop their life. Next, we see the another example. Here, one example is there. That is, industrialist construct the one dam. Industrialist construct a dam. Electricity. This is dam. This place belongs to tribals. Houses are there. Tribal farms are there. These are cultivation lands. Tribal houses, tribal cultivation land. Their assets are located in this area. This area belongs to the tribal. Tribals are living in this area. They build their houses. They cultivate their crops in this area. This area belongs to the tribals. But here, industrialist main motto is to generate the more electricity. This electricity fulfills the increasing the needs to population. Day by day, our population is increasing, their needs also increasing. That's why industrialist motto is to generate the more electricity with the help of dams. That's why they built the more dams in vast places. This is the industrialist's aspiration. If we construct the dam, we generate more electricity. This more electricity to fulfill the increasing population needs. This is the motto of the industrialist. That's why they decided to construct the dam in this Adivasi or tribal locality. This is the main aspiration of the industrialist. But this industrialist development is not development to the tribal people. Because the tribal people's source is only this place. Most of the tribals are living in forest area. These tribal houses lost their houses, their cultivation lands, their assets. That's why they did not agree to build the dam. So some hesitations are against the industrialist. This industrialist goals or development is not development to the tribals. This industrialist development is destructive purpose to the tribal people. That's why this tribal people did not agree in this situation to build the dam. They are against the movement, they are against the industrialist. So one person's development is not another person. Different people have different ideas, different aspirations. Students, we see the Kudankulam Nuclear Power Project. Government of India established Kudankulam Nuclear Power Project at Kudankulam Village, Tirunelveli District of Tamil Nadu. Government of India established the nuclear power project at coastal town of Fisher Forks. What is the main aim of the government to establish the nuclear power project at the Kudankulam. Main aim is generate the nuclear power to growing needs. Power, growing power needs. So main aim is to generate the more nuclear power to increasing population needs. That's why our India, government of India established the nuclear power project for people needs. But here in this area, fisher folks are lives in this coastal area. These fisher folks are afraid of nuclear power project because of they afraid safety, they afraid security, they afraid livelihood. This is nuclear power project is a dangerous, harmful gases are may be released. That situation they faced so many problems. It dangerous places like that drinking water is polluted, soils also polluted. This is main effect of the fisher folks. That's why they are afraid of nuclear power project. They want the safety, they want the security, they want the livelihood from the government. These fisher folks are raised the protest against the nuclear power project. Some people are also coming into the protest. The scientists, environmentalists, socialists, social activists are joining in the protest. They all are gathering against the Kudankulam nuclear power project. They raised so many problems, they raised so many serious situations, they explained with the help of letters to the government. Already we know recently LG polymers company in Vishakhapatnam, one incident, dangerous incident is occur. So many people are affected from the LG polymers company. In 1984, Bhopal incident is very dangerous incident. Harmful gases are released on the midnight. So many people are affected. So many people are sudden death is occur on the day in Bhopal. So that's why people are very afraid of nuclear power project. Government take precautions, security measures and develop the build the this Kudankulam nuclear power project. Children, you are observed in this matter. Once develop is not another develop. People have different ideas, different goals, to different understandings their lives. Here we see the another one is income and other goals. Students, we are comparing the people with the income and other goals. Income and other goals. We comparing the person with the help of income. We comparing the persons with the help of income. Not only persons but also countries also we comparing the with the help of income. Which countries are rich countries? Which countries are poor countries? We are decided with the help of income. Some countries are rich countries. Some countries are poor countries. We know rich countries. United States of America, England, Germany, France, Japan. These countries are coming in coming into the rich countries. Some poor countries also there in African countries, Somalia, Ethiopia, Nigeria, that's like. So we comparing the countries with the help of income. Here income is main criteria, but other goals are very important compared to the income. Some goals are very important than the income. Sometimes income is not given the respect. Sometimes income is not given the equal treatment. Sometimes income is not given the security. What are the other goals? First one is equal treatment. Equal treatment. Second one is freedom. Third one is security. Fourth one is respect from others. These goals are more than income. Sometimes income is not give the free environment, good atmosphere, good health. So many rich men we listen in our country or worldwide. They have lot of money, but they did not eat 100 grams of sweet. Because of that, they faced so many diseases. For example, here, equal treatment. Sometimes income is not give the equal treatment in society. Some low caste people are got a government job, they have a lot of money, but in the village higher caste people did not give the respect them. So income is not give the equal treatment. Next one is freedom. We not to buy the freedom with the help of income. Security, sometimes income is not, did not give the security. Nowadays, we face the corona pandemic situations. So many rich men are died. They have a lot of money, but they did not protect their lives from the corona diseases. Here, security is main important. Sometimes income does not give the security to the people. Income does not give the respect from others. These things are more than income. Next one is students, do you understand? One example is this. Ramu. The person name is Ram. He got a two job opportunities. Job opportunities. In local mandal and Hyderabad. Local mandal, he get a 10,000 rupees money. Here 30,000 rupees money. Here we take the one example. Ramu got a two job opportunities. One opportunity is locality mandal. He got a 10,000 rupees. Ramu got another job opportunity in Hyderabad. He got a 30,000 rupees. Which one he choose? Let us see. Hey, Ramu. Suppose Ramu went to the Hyderabad and live in Hyderabad. In Hyderabad city, so many needs are there. Here, goods price is high. Ramu lives alone. Ramu lives in a house alone. No side business. Ramu has no side business. Ramu doesn't have any close friends, any relatives. Here, Ramu has a good job in local mandal. He got a 10,000 rupees. Another source is cultivation. Cultivation land. Cultivation land. He engaged the besides the cultivation land. He took the our family, wife and children. So he have a lot of friends, lot of relatives. He feel very security in this local mandal. He did not feel any security and he did not have any freedom, security, any relatives, any friends in Hyderabad. So he choose a local mandal job. It is very comfortable to his and his family.
Let us see the public facilities. Public facilities provided by the government in our country. Government provided free education, free health facilities to the people. In our state, government provided school buildings through the Nadu Nedu scheme. Implemented Jagananna Vidya Kanuka, Amma Odi, good hostel facilities to the students. Our state government implemented free and compulsory education, provide good health facilities to the people. In this corona pandemic situation, people do not able to pay higher fees to the private hospitals. Government hospitals are helpful to the people. 108 ambulances, 104 vehicles are very useful to emergency patients in our AP state. Next, government provided essential needs at subsidy prices through the PDS system. PDS means public distribution system. Ration shops are working very effectively in Andhra Pradesh. Ration shops provided rice, wheat, dal, sugar and essential needs to the people. These items are distributed by the ration vehicles. Government provided drinking water facilities also to the people.